Wednesday, October the 5th, on top of the Chairman Television Station, Wazobia TV, Channel 98, on top of Go TV Cable, Star Times, Channel 195, My TV, Channel 17, and those where we say, all you need to do, now to turn your antenna small, you're going to watch us live on Lagos, Abuja, and Port Harcourt, on top of UHF 57. Anywhere where you go inside the world, if you log on to www.wazobiatv.tv/live, and you're going to watch us live and direct. We don't come again with that Ogbonge Politics Discussion Show, AS E DEY HOT. We dey talk am say every weekday from 10 to 11 don turn Christmas. Sake of say all the action to the way they come on smoke inside Nigeria political boxing ring. We go discuss the matter, give you license to chook mouth inside, talk am the way the thing they do you for belle, so that those who they lead us go hear what, take the necessary steps to move this our country forward. My name now Ezugwu Chukwudi, and as usual, I know they're alone inside studio. I deal with my brother Wayne Sabi, where well, I stay concerned the political matter. AS E DEY HOT.
Yes, we don't carry and come on our way again. And the program now waiting on AS E DEY HOT, and that issue, that's a political program. Where they do it, where they sunch now different political activities where they happen for within Nigeria. We also carry them enter into other issues if it's at least Nigerians go do it in. It also affect us one in somehow. Sha. And today on, because today on, now that interesting matter we say, we don't bring in because everybody, today matter we won't discuss. We will rather, wait till they celebrate now, wait till involve everybody. Nobody will go talk saying no skate through this particular thing we will talk about today, because now face we will need to pass through in life, no matter how. And we will open our phone lines for that time, Rich, for that to also do it. Call and contribute our own quota to the whole matter and discussion we will talk here. And when that time reach, my name is AS E DEY HOT. My name is Nkubi, and this is now AS E DEY HOT.
Today, the fifth day in the month of October, world over, everywhere inside the world, they go gather to celebrate World Teachers Day. I'm going to take a make everybody understand that they talk. World Teachers Day. But the question, what would they ask on top of AS E DEY HOT today, and I say, the teachers who will get inside the world of Nigeria, today when they're supposed to celebrate, then they laugh. Abi, then they cry. You just say, get the kind of way we say hunger go beat you. Your cry go even come be like say you they laugh, because the way we say the hunger don't owe you, your face will come permanent like this. People go see you from far, think saying I laugh, you they laugh, but they don't know say inside you don't finish. We're going to discuss the issues of say people when we say they don't qualify to the empower, that is to teach people to become responsible in life. What if society don't give back to them? It don't reach the level when we say we get proverb for this our country. Say the reward of teacher is the heaven. Which kind talk be that one? Teacher go suffer rich, they hope say, well, when I get there that day, Angel Gabriel will ask me, are you a teacher? If I say yes, they will give me a mansion. How that one take possible? All these issues that we go discuss. What would they do to use ensure say education inside Nigeria, the thing they balance? And the teachers, when they empower the students, them, we give them all this matter. When we throw the phone lines open, you say go call in, talk first. Whether then they laugh, abi then they cry. Before you provide solution to the problems when we say with the face. Nkubi, no need to even talk too much, because we don't, if we look the situation of things for Nigeria today, everybody they suffer. It just be like say the government don't know what thing that they do. If we can't bring teacher own join this one, now be say our telephone line will crash. Because I just say when people call, normal woman being they hungry, it can't be teacher. When we say they
let
suffer.
Let us go on a break.
Why we not gonna go on a break?
Let us go on a break.
Why Nigerians have been going on hunger break since?
Because wait,
for the past 16 months,
why you don't they bring this matter now? Mm. And you never even allow me to talk. You don't kind of enter the same way, they know how they do. Let's go on a break, I beg.
Who could be? We get minister for education for this
Let
country.
Let us go on a
we
break.
We get minister for education for this country.
Let us go on a break.
Teachers are hungry.
Let us go on a
they
break.
They are supposed to be celebrating. Welcome back to AS E DEY HOT. Ezugwu Chukwudi Nkubi there inside studio. How would they discuss World Teachers Day? Our teachers them, then they laugh, I mean then they cry. All the issues we get to do with education inside the border of Nigeria, we go discuss them. Look where they cause the problem inside the border of Nigeria, come provide solution so that everybody when they involved for the arrangement go they at peace. You think say we no go break, come back now? And no, as we don't come back from this break now, the question when I drop down, answer them.
Wait.
The question when I drop down, answer them. With all the problem we face for this country now, what do we want to talk about our teachers? What do we want to talk about education? The people when they empower Nigeria, what are we going to say today?
Listen.
See, listen what?
When it comes to the issue of our teachers, now one very important one they take play.
And I never increase
because
that salary.
I don't say.
No, they take our place. I never increase that salary.
I pass through the four walls of the school.
No, you pass through it.
Primary, secondary, university. So I know how valuable, how important our teachers they.
You know, even suppose they talk walls, Nkubi. We know the time when you go to school. You say you were supposed to say you pass through the four poles. Because we know say na pole, 9 days that time. They never begin to build war. No be Alhaji Latif Jackson they build war.
University, Nko.
Which university? Which university? The university where you go that time, before they change the name. You don't forget the year where you go university.
Anyway, Wetin I want to be say, our government people them. See, if you say time don't also reach where we go do it, we go need to at least review the salaries where people they collect. I bet you could do it, you think.
Which one be what you think?
Make we review
the people in the government. Make we know who government. People in the follow sentence message.
Make we know who supposed collect Wetin. Because if we go look at sincerely, now people where they lead, where they chart the course, where they lead to people where go become different things they go become. We go first they look, okay, our teachers them, where they teach us, you see that thing, that professors where they eventually become. Now they make we first place them one side, say, okay, now their salary go big pass.
Mm-hmm.
Then followed by other stages. You understand? Even our leader says not even supposed to even collect what they collect right now. They can't serve us, they're supposed to collect the least salaries.
Mm-hmm.
You understand? So we need to review the way they will collect. It's as important as that. But that is my own this opinion.
Which one is that is
opinion.
Your what
my
is,
own opinion?
Which one is that
so,
is your
because
which one is that is your own personal opinion? We don't see say this government have opinion they don't get personal, no they're nothing. Direction,
but,
no
like suggestion.
Forward,
who
no,
they,
go back, no, reverse, no.
Them.
Standard, yes. No progress. Well, go slow, yes. Traffic jam, yes. Lock jam, yeah. Breakdown, yes.
Let's move forward.
Which forward are you moving to?
Let us move forward.
Which forward are you moving to?
Let us move
if
forward.
If today, if people for the whole world gather, they talk, say, World Teachers Day, will they celebrate teachers? People when they build the mind.
Chukwudi,
people
when they build the mind. I personally celebrate my own teachers. My own teachers. At least, yeah, I will still recall names, call their names, put them in prayers. And if say a day you know stand that I'm you know buoyant enough, I'll just say okay, make I extend hands of you know to them as well. So let me.
You won't put them in prayer. Which prayer you won't put them?
I mean, extend generosity.
When they go market, go buy a bag of rice. Now prayer they go use pay for the bag of rice. If they won't pay their own children school fees, now prayer they go use pay. We don't use prayer, deceive ourselves for this country. God don't give us sense to do what thing they like. People when they teach people
the
they have power. When they come,
of.
They thought you will give them prayer. Give them prayer.
The likes of Mrs. Aminu, wherever you are for my primary school era, then God bless you because at least you take me through some faith.
Make sure you use prayer. Pay our own children's school fees.
They
pray for them
Mr. Akinlala, if you watch this program, thank you because I passed through you.
2 million naira.
Mr. Kolawole.
2 million naira prayer. Mr. Kolawole, 3 million naira prayer.
Oh my
prayer.
God, then plenty.
They give them, all of them.
Mrs. Oshukoya of Blessed Memory.
Of Blessed Memory, 2 million
God
naira
bless
prayer.
Wherever you are.
2 million naira prayer.
Then plenty.
Give them the prayer they go
now. Now I can't take and go university level.
Mm.
The likes of Hygienist Ekwazi, that's Prof. Hygienist Ekwazi, I hear you.
Mm.
The likes of Dr. Tunde Awosomi, I hear you. People that pass through. Strong people. Oh my God.
You pass through these people. Which value you don't add, give these people? Which value society don't give these people? Which value government don't give these people? Which value they don't give them? Which value have they been giving?
From my own end,
for which end? The president don't get teacher, wait teacher. The vice president don't get teacher, wait teacher. They don't think, say, they go do things, we go move this our country forward. Maybe message they go and say, people when they send it, they earn 36 million. People when they ask for bread, they earn 25 million a month. How much our teachers then earn? See education for Nigeria. We get education minister. We are supposed to have declared emergency in every sector. But it's just be like, say, nothing.
You say we don't get education minister.
And they ask you, give us a name now. Give us a name, hope we know.
You say we don't get
give us a name, hope we know. Is that say we get
we,
the one
we know we have a minister.
We have a minister that we don't
we
know
have
his
a
name.
Minister.
What do they do?
He is seen through overseeing the education
today, teacher,
sector.
Students go they go talk, say, okay, maybe senior students, now they go just inside the classes. Teacher, they go wear polo, they will go do march past. Nigerian Union of Teachers, then they do, they carry cap. Governor go come, read speech, go talk. Minister for Education go come, you are doing well, you are building it. At the end of the day, which value society don't give them back?
You don't do.
Which value? This thing depends on me because myself, I don't do teacher work before. Myself, I get dreams, say, I go retire as lecturer. Because whether you like it or not, to impart knowledge, to teach people, are the most important thing in this life. But where the encouragement is there? You know, we know the shame for this country. We get saying, say, your reward is in heaven. A teacher's reward is in heaven.
Okay, wait, Chukwudi, may I ask you?
It depends me.
It depends
me. It depends me.
It depends everybody.
It don't depend you. You come and say, I want to pray for my teacher. If I'm okay for them, The okay way you did. Why you don't use lend your voice to the fact same do waiting the right? Oh, the likes Mr. Kola Wole, God bless you. Give her, use 2 million, give her prayer now. Use 2 million, give her prayer.
How much I get?
Don't be how much you get. If you know, not be matter of money. Now about lending your voice to the cause, say we supposed to do things when they're important.
What do you do here right now?
What do you do? When you come start with eye service. Oh, I pass through the 4 walls of the school. Now only you pass through 4. The rest of us, we pass through 16 tunnel of school. Now only you pass through 4 walls. I pass through 4 walls of the school.
This, the way they talk this name, talk about if...
As a comrade, now why they talk about? As a comrade.
They talk about if the problem, or rather, what do teachers they face for Nigeria currently now, something we just start overnight, we just start recently.
But then they face them, they face them.
Bear in mind,
they face them,
we don't they talk about teachers and
Nkubi,
how many states for Nigeria they hold teachers presently?
How many states for Nigeria they hold teachers? Maybe we begin to call the states. We know those women say they don't even care about teachers. That they hold fast.
They know about who the states. It's about addressing the issue of saying they pay. No point they say they mention states.
One of the salary to pay salary not be problem when people they face. Why? Any governor for this Nigeria don't go 1 month without having receiving
cool.
money.
I'm surprised, though.
Why our teachers don't receive
money?
What
do they worry you?
Is this not the government of change?
What do they worry? Why just suddenly change? I say,
I'm speaking for the Nigeria. I don't say this one. You pay me personally because I don't do teacher work.
Hey, listen. In as much as you see, they speak for the minds of the people, and every day we will come here, just they take a pass now. See, please. It's not as if I don't have an aggressive side of me.
Which aggressive
I
side?
I do.
Which aggressive
and
side?
And if you want that same aggressive, you know me now. If you want that aggressive side of me consistently,
which
I will give her to you.
You don't get aggressive.
No matter how true, no matter what you stand, or if you stand on the path of truth, I will give her to you aggressively.
You don't get aggression. Which aggression you get? You get aggression. Now, even when we talk about bag of rice, you don't get anything to talk. You get aggression. Now, even we talk about 145 naira per liter, you keep quiet. You get aggression, light, no day. You get aggression, insecurity. You get aggression, Fulani X-Men. You get aggression, we see the fine cheaper girls. You get aggression, economic recession. You get aggression, budget party. Which aggression you won't get? People, they call, they beg me, say, make her take it easy with you because I don't fire you, read yourself. Say, if you ever look your eyes, they like, they lose blood. And you come and they talk, say, you get aggression. You want to talk, maybe we'll talk, say, you came out, I'll be waiting. Now, let me start with you. I'm taking this issue personal. Nigerian teachers, what must we do as a society to give back to our teachers? What must the government do to give back to our teachers? What must teachers do to live like teachers in Nigeria? People, when they empower people, people, when they teach.
You don't do.
I beg. You come and they talk, make them talk, say, you came out.
I don't
when they thought that you get mad, or you get mind, or you start talk,
you will hear it.
Mrs. Kola Wole, Mr. Kola Wole, I give you my prayer. Mrs. This is Oshikoya, I give you my prayer. Prayer warrior, prayer master, mountain of prayer, prayer man, prayer, aka prayer city. Only you in a prayer, you'll be prayer vibrator. Prayer, they come up from your body as you they shake, prayer, they fall. Prayer. Prayer is the master key. Now you hold the key of prayer, padlock of prayer, padlock it, no more prayer.
Don't do it.
What is the government doing for Nigerian teachers? Education minister, what's his name?
He don't do, I beg.
He know they are be. No, talk now, talk. Because we celebrate World Teachers Day today. Is there anything to, we even do Nigeria 56, is there anything to celebrate? We look, say, okay, World Teachers Day, teachers, is there anything to celebrate? You know how much they owe some people? You know how much? I remember when I was small, I want to be a teacher. They go, they clap for you. I want to be a teacher because you teach. Teacher, now they teach president. Teacher, now they teach vice president. Teacher, now they teach general. Teacher, now they teach pastor. Teacher, now they teach bishop. Teacher, now they teach pope.
But I see.
But tomorrow, waiting day.
I talk something here.
Waiting day for the teacher, nothing.
Wait. I talk something. Yeah, see, the problem with it, nobody today start. Teachers' welfare, they cry about as if now this government, he end. As if now this pro government cause them. No be under this government.
Nothing like you see.
So and bear in mind,
you must learn to stop. You must learn to stop apportioning blames.
Apportioning blames. What do you apportioning blames? If you said the previous people don't do what they supposed to do, say we're gonna complain now. No, I'm gonna talk about this present government. They're responsible for everything.
Okay, we thought say teacher.
We thought teachers they suffer.
And
they keep quiet for you since you're the
top. We thought teachers they suffer. We're not gonna add economic recession to their suffering.
Chukwudi. Every country they get challenged. Country they get go through phases.
They go through what?
Phases.
Phase 1, phase 2. Lucky phase 1.
Now, if the recession era will day, At least make we find a way to come out of this recession.
This is a recession right now. What did you do to come out of this recession? What have you done though? What have you done so far? You come here and talk, say, you know they happen now, you know happen now. The money when you know they chop before for government, una no see the chop empty now. Why you no stop? Why you no cut them into?
Why is the talk say the money
will
chop?
Why you no cut
them? You know that monk.
They waiting. I'm a comrade.
You're a criminal.
I'm a comrade.
You're a criminal.
We know you.
You're a criminal. For saying you're a criminal.
You come where? You
come here to claim. We know comrade though. We know the people where they claim comrade. In the end, we know say what the comrade come outside, come comrade before the people. We know they go to behind the curtain. They go collect their own court. Come on, come, they pop people for front. That is the kind of comrade you are.
People know say if they look to of us, they know say we're different. See as I dress like home economics teacher. Simple, white, with my tie, with my shoe,
your
and my
dress,
socks.
Your dress yesterday, I be.
Simple. What teachers day is showing solidarity. You come, you dress like person when get poultry farm. When don't make her. Are you operating on Nigeria's economy?
It is called diversification.
We know you. Diversification because they give you filling station.
It is called
diversification because they give you filling station. They continue, right? Yeah,
so they give me right.
I will expose Nigerians will know who you
it
are.
It don't talk to musicians. Continue. Me, they give me
right. What are you people doing for Nigerian teachers?
What are we doing for the Nigerian teachers?
As a comrade, speaking on behalf of Nigerians, I am standing here to say that Nigerian teachers must live a life that people will be proud of.
And at the same time, you take talk at the support.
How you go take support? Why not change that? Why not add economic recession to the problem when teachers face?
Make we highlight the issues there.
And you can't expect the teacher not to make mistakes for class.
You are portioning blame. Nobody will call you.
The buck stops at the table of the government.
Take it to the government.
Who is the government?
Take it to them.
Who is the representative of the government?
You and I.
Who have been defending the government?
We are collectively members of the government.
Defending the government since, and have been speaking for the Nigerian people since on this show. Two of us. You don't go green.
Chukwudi,
now two presidential jet. Now two aircrafts. Now one said, you are going to sell at least, they say now 10, 11, and we get. You must sell everything. In fact, you know what we will do? We will go order innocent BRT bus. Innocent BRT bus. When we say the president will go use that. Innocent BRT bus.
So if president won't go like UK, won't go international trips, I will take what car.
Wait, where won't go? The one way, go. Which other one you won't go again? You don't see the go as long. No, tell me now, since when he entered May 29.
The goal is to establish relationship with this country.
Thank you.
The relationship will also improve us. We will improve our economy. We will improve the people of Nigeria.
Before he go, we're in the recession.
Chukwudi.
Before he go, we're in the recession. Now, when he go, come back, when he will enter.
The issue of recession.
Make you no go again.
The issue of
make
recession.
Make you no go again. Sell all the presidential aircraft.
Where is that
buy
from?
Buy innocent BRT bus.
We never enter recession before this country enter, please.
This national.
Not be under Jonathan era, recession don't show face.
Wait till they talk. Which recession?
When the Minister of Finance, they complain that that's made it safe.
Which minister?
When the Minister of Finance complains,
who be the people under the governor's forum when go court?
Why did the government in place do that to ensure that these people follow that order?
We know piano.
Going by the fact, he don't know where the country they head to. Mm. Because they say they also fail to also save on their own part.
Mm.
Because even the state government, the federal government got they say.
We know piano. How much he save? How much P2B save give up? 75 billion naira. Thank you very much. P2B was governor for 8 years, he saved. All these our former governors then. When some of them they government today, when some of them they send it today, how much did they give their successors? How much did they save? Now them go come. So you know, the constitution says that when you get this money, you give it to us. We are the state, we'll give it to the local government. They collect them, they don't collect them. How much they leave? How much? Tell us how much they leave. We are talking about teachers, you cannot escape this. You know they go and you make it no go again. Oh, the go away, don't go, don't tire us. You don't tire us. I beg.
I don't hear you.
Sell all the play, sell everything. Make we go buy innocent BRT bus. All these people, every day, I was upset, they said, may they, all these, I better, may they, no wardrobe and that one. Make them so uniform for them. White and white. Be, short knicker. Then, short knicker and shirt. You say what?
They be students.
No be we that they represent.
If they represent. Thank that, you. That one means maybe they wear, maybe they wear, maybe they
get that people, Enugu people go look, say, we Enugu, our color is yellow and black. They go so yellow top, black. No be three senators. Three yellow top, three black trousers. If na woman, three yellow top, three skirt. Finish and they go wear white socks and black sandals. All of them like that. The money when they collect, we go use them. Even in fact, you get the way when the thing go red rich. All of them go there. They are different states. They go buy laptop like this and modem. We don't get 4G lights now. They go put them inside the system. Webcam, now they're going to use, they follow themselves talk. After all, those in favor say I, those against say nay. We saw that thing. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, 12 times, 36 million.
We are deviating from the subject.
We are talking about what they should be addressing that they are not addressing. No. They are fighting about budget padding. They are padding budget. They are fighting about who will be governor of this state, who will be governor of that state, APC this thing, APC that thing. Let's address the issue, our Nigerian teachers. What have they done for them? Nothing.
See, I beg.
No come near me, no beg me, because I'm the vex.
I beg.
I do teacher work. I know as my shoe take chop.
I beg.
And I know many teachers are going through a lot here. Many Nigerian families. Why are we treating teachers like this?
Listen now.
Before Nigeria,
on behalf of Nigerians, I won't beg you. I beg. We could just bring down our voice. We could talk this matter.
Now you won't bring voice down.
I beg.
Now you won't bring voice down. And now you won't bring
voice
down.
No, I never beg you like this before.
No, not even beg me.
I beg. If
my
hand.
As you beg me.
See, as I position my hand like true Christians, sincere Christian will be. The person who love God, they say, I do worship my God well.
You do worship your God well?
Yes.
Okay, well, may they give you Holy Communion now. Maybe you do one like this. May they give you Holy Communion and wine.
You don't do now.
Or may we collect offering for you. You do worship your God well.
Make we address this matter.
The last time when you go to church, after USA 94, and you do worship your God well. You dey worship God well, night teachers dey hungry. You dey worship God well, minimum wage 18,000, una stay so they even dey gree pay. You dey worship God well, your honorable them, your senators them, they chop the big money. You dey worship God well, una dey fresh, Nigerians dey suffer, and you dey worship God well.
You don't do. Don't do.
You dey worship God well, una dey pad budget. No, come talk now, talk. Shebi, you won't talk today. You go hear now. Who will be education minister? What do you know minister since he enter? You go answer her. They clear throat. I know saying a proverb, you won't drop now.
Chukwudi,
every time when you clear throat.
The way forward.
Thank you.
The way
now
forward.
Your hand today. I don't talk about the problem.
And then
give us the solution.
The way forward is this. Make our government from their church mind. And I don't hear enough talk. At least, Chukwudi don't talk. There's no point in me stating it out again. I believe the people where they represent us. Some of them, they listen to what they talk about. I beg. We beg una. Enough of this. I beg. Eh? I beg. People, now they own people from various states. They do own people, teachers, part of them. Even pension self, even if they serve not finish. To pay them pension self, now that issue. And this pension, now they give them for free. Now money you say that don't come out from their salary monthly, they're gonna come out money. Yet they come they beg to go collect money where we not save for them. I beg, me not address this issue. The issue of say the people now, oh, me not find way when I will take do it in. Pay them their money.
See now, 50 Nigerian students, they don't catch them for Turkey. Why they catch them for Turkey? They say cool happen for Turkey. The schools, some of them, the man when they accuse this thing, carry Nigerian students for Turkey. Every parent want the best for their pikin. Even if na Antanana living, now they talk say the school day, they go send their pikin go there. What did happen to our own education system? See, if you never talk of it don't happen before. Nobody for government now. Just enter government yesterday. Nobody for government now. Just enter government for 2015. They have all been there. If we no could not even talk of best way rulers before as head of state. Or those when they soldier, finish everything, go enter inside politics. Now that one won't talk about. What did they do to education? What did they do? Nigerians, some Nigerians, they go Ghana for university education. Where we get University of Ibadan, Ife, University of Nigeria, University of Lagos. People, they go Ghana. Sorry to Ghanaians, but Ghana. Some go even there with North American University. Cotonou. When we say if you do like this for seven months, you don't cross. North American University, they pay hundreds of thousands. They say the education. What happened to our own education here? All the people who collect free education for Nigeria here, they speak English. Many of them come back, destroy the whole system. What are we talking about? Is it health? We will not even go health. Now, education will face today. Health home go stick on. When will they go treat here this thing outside? There are so many things to talk about. It should be leadership by example. And when I say leadership by example, I don't mean former government. All of them are never they talk because, like I tell you, all of them are there before. Just like when you go come and they talk, say APC. The people when do primary school, secondary school, university for PDP, when all the APC now they do masters, they don't turn to center, B. No, yes, now they don't talk to say you do 15 years for PDP, you come APC today, call the time you say PDP no safe. Meanwhile, you did there 15 years, you don't tell them that they safe that time, now you don't come and you call them say they're no safe. At the verse. Osun and Oyo State now, Ladoke Akintola University of Science and Technology, they fight, students they out, they don't they go anywhere. Strike.
Maybe today is tight. They don't they fight.
Thank you. Make you come break and down. Make we break.
No, not be even under this present.
Make we break the fight.
But the point is.
Make we break the fight. Go back now.
No, there's no point
wait,
breaking
wait
the fight.
Wait now. Osun and Oyo.
Now then get the school together.
Wait, Osun and Oyo now.
And now.
Osun and Regbe Shola now. Oyo was Alawa Akala before Ajimobi. Ajimobi now in second term in there be.
They don't fight the fight even before.
Where?
Under the previous administration.
Now. Wait,
no. Under the previous administration. No, bring that one here.
No, be
even during the time of Alawakala.
Exactly.
They fight the fight.
Listen to what I talk.
They fight the fight.
Listen to what I talk. I talk, say, Osun and Oyo, true of us, true. You say they don't fight since, Abi? Yes. Okay, we could talk say one time, Alawakala, he did PDP. Abi, yes.
No, be party with the
look. Waiting now.
Now they try and make a party.
Now
they bring the party sentiment into this thing.
Now.
Don't bring a party sentiment here. Don't bring the sentiment here, party sentiment.
Okay.
This is the national issue.
Okay.
It affects every Nigerian. Whether the APC you do, PDP or you do COA, anywhere where you do, it affects everybody.
Okay.
So please, stop it.
Okay, sorry.
Stop it! Let us address it the way we want to address it, Nigerian.
Sorry, but I still have one question.
No, ever. I don't beg these things. You know, can I take my beg? If you ask me any question, which is related to party sentiment, I'm not going to take any with you.
Okay, thank you.
Let us address this issue. Do what to address
okay,
it.
Let me address the issue with this question now. Now, if we dey talk,
you're a stubborn man.
It's a question.
You are a stubborn man. And I will tell you, say, Mr. Dabra, stubbornness. Your own. You know, ritual my own deal.
And they bring question.
I go multiply for you.
Now, question I want to ask. Ajimobi is the governor of Oyo State. Rahul Faregbe Shola is the governor of Osun State.
Okay.
Two of them, they are second term. Right?
Okay.
Am I right?
Okay.
Do you agree with me?
No, they ask me like a question. I don't answer you, okay? Why will you be asking? Do I look like your student here? Yeah?
Okay, sorry.
If I want to answer yes, I know the lecturers and the teachers will go to answer yes to. Okay. Not you, please.
Okay. Sorry. If these two people, they be governors from the same party, if these two people...
Don't bring in party things.
Wait now.
No. I said stop enough of party.
So are you saying that now? Say that party now. They don't care about the Nigerian students when they
allow
tech, or they don't care about the people. Because if we even talk, for example, if like say that Ekiti State now, people will say, now because of say that Ayo Fire Shea, PDP, now they make it difficult. But these two people now from the same party, these two people they be governor of Southwest State. Millions, thousands, or tens of thousands of Nigerian students, their life they at stake. He get one person went to send me 400 level student, but he not did the school 6 years. 400 level means say, now 4 years you don't spend, but he not did 6 years. What did cause the additional 2 years? Strike when they get end, strike when they get date, and we get education minister. And we see, if not be, if not be the way when we say.
Chukwudi, enough. Let's go on a break.
He dey pay me because I do teach a lot.
I am speechless, let's go on a break.
You can't be speechless, you must answer the question, though. You must answer the question.
Let's go on a break.
Mr. Speechless, Michael Jackson.
Let's go
speechless, on. Speechless.
Yes, and welcome back to the program. As E DEY HOT, what will they talk about today? Will they look what Teachers Day? Will they try to celebrate what Teachers Day? The question we're going to ask, we say, should our teachers, they laugh I bet then they cry. And we don't establish a lot of issues here and there. We can also link into a lot of things where they really lead to, at least our teachers not getting the kind of benefits they're supposed to get. We'll open our phone line very soon now, very, very soon. As a matter of fact, we'll open our phone line now, so that at least we can also hear our own view, our own contribution on top of this particular matter, because we also need to at least get our own experiences, our own talk, the way forward on how we feed do it in, at least improve the life of our teachers. Now, what will they talk about today? And make we hear our own view. So Chukwudi, I don't hear you. You've said enough. Eh? You've said enough. The same way you are bittered about this issue, the same way I am bittered. Because I also pass through the walls of, may I not even go there. I get the people who teach me as well. And if our leaders don't lead by example, by showing concern of people who teach them, you get as a B. You understand? Thank so you. At least for now, be a very gentle
man. I like the way when you say you take this one. Maybe the first time when you come talk, say, you dey grateful. Yeah. You won't thank them for the people when you pass through for us in school. That's not what people are even thinking about.
Yeah, now you don't.
That's not what people are thinking about. People are talking about telling it as it is.
Okay.
Saying it as it is.
Okay.
Nkubi, boku no lie. If we go back in time, go check some of our teachers them when teach us. TSP come up for person eye, the kind of life when we say they live.
No doubt.
And it's no fault of theirs. Maybe defective policies, policies of assault. We say one person sit down on top of this thing. It's everywhere. Why it be safe for Nigeria? I know they talk of any other country. I don't care whether they happen for any other country. Why it be safe for Nigeria? Most of the things they talk now, mouth, no action.
We get Samuel, they call us. Good morning, Samuel. Samuel from Abuja, good morning. Okay, will they hear you, Samuel?
Hello, can you hear me now?
Yes, we can hear you. Continue. Samuel, continue, we can hear you.
Okay, Samuel, like say be teacher. The thing don't even pay himself.
How you gonna talk say what Samuel? Wait now, wait yourself. No, they attack teacher to anybody they call you, I beg.
I say it be like saying be teacher.
No, don't give me that assumption.
I say it be like say.
No assumption, I don't want such assumption. No, they say it be like say this person. No,
what if he be teacher?
No, please.
What if he be teacher?
He will confirm himself.
But he gone wrong as I say, he be like say.
No, he did wrong.
He be like say, it's not easy. He be like say.
No, he did wrong.
He not be him be.
No, the attributes. So, come on, because of say, would they talk about this? No, me say, make it say every color, what they call as teachers, please.
So, you, they talk, say, now, our teachers, they don't get money to buy credit for food.
Jesus.
No, now, until they try to talk now, say Nigerian teachers, they don't hold them rich, they don't get money to buy credit. It's also a problem, can you see? It's what we are talking about.
Chukwudi, I never said so.
Nkubi. No.
We have a caller from Benue.
At the verse.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Yes, my name is Patience, calling from Benue State.
Madam Patience, hey, you don't tell.
No, it's not there now.
Now, wow, even for Benue.
From Benue, then they give us our pants in the night, then they just flash and come out.
Kai.
Then they can't be big at the end of the month. Too.
Kai. Madam Patience, good to have you back. Talk to us, we could hear you.
Thank you. I took what they call me, what they call me from our teacher.
Hey!
We suffer. We have to do small things to help your family. I said, I sell firewood. They say, teachers reward in heaven. And all these people, where did it make today? They attended public primary schools.
Yes,
and
so.
And they don't care of this primary school for poor people.
Yes,
all their children, they go into schools in the public here. It's no good. Why they tell look what happened to Governor of Taraba State. He carried people's money, go buy jets, I think a helicopter, go crash. The man don't become vegetable today. Maybe I'll show Governor, send in helicopter. All these governors, when use our money, send our security
food.
They buy plane, they buy jets. Maybe they sell them. Make the people, they can pay primary school teachers. And make federal government, if they cannot pay primary school teachers, make federal government take in charge of, make them take in charge of primary school teachers. All our schools, they're devalued today because they neglect the public schools. How many children will get money to train their children for private schools? So I beg them, make them do better things. Even at school, they talk, the minister for education is another.
Hey.
I don't know his name. He's supposed to address us to teachers today. We don't retire, no gratuity, no pension. Our own don't even come out here. Many don't die. And they are here at Abuja. They collecting millions of naira. They do everything they call and budget pardon. Why share the property where we are heroes? The one seller. If they sell and finish, they don't make the rule now. What do they do where our upcoming generations they sell? So all this is the worry of recession. There's one thing I want to tell you now. When I go talk about, and I know they talk crazy. We know they see crazy in Bible, 250 per liter. I know Mohammed says we buy stuff for rural women. If you buy stuff for them, what do they take you from? I don't know they release that crazy, they want to make this the past month. So straight away, buy 20 naira to the go market tomorrow, you go buy 30 naira. Now, the first thing, even Nigerian products, even if you wear that, I know they wear Nigerian men. No, even you could be the wear Nigerian men. How about the first showcase, our culture? Everybody got empty suit, everybody suit. You know, good. Maybe when they teach our children, say, our men in Nigeria, maybe they wear them. So that you don't want to ask, maybe not beg them, they beg teachers.
Very true.
You know, people with a short arm.
Madam Patience.
And maybe they maybe so I see they wait for them.
Okay. Madam Patience, thank you very much for this, your very big contribution. All the things where you don't talk and well. Now, you don't talk and say, you go there very, very good. Make the way when we say we dey treat teachers for inside the Obodo Nigeria, we don't even want even talk about workers, teachers, because we know that World Teachers Day, make we try improve them so that it not go be like say teachers them they live life when they're very, very difficult. And as we talk and say, what in government they do, a lot of people go come and come and say, yes, government of President Muhammadu Buhari. When we talk about government, plus President Muhammadu Buhari when they're there today, plus Goodluck Ebele Jonathan when they're there before, Umaru Musa Yar'Adua of blessed memory, Olusegun Obasanjo when don't come out, everybody when don't lead this country, will they check their contribution to improve the life of teachers inside the Obodo Nigeria? And whether we like them or not, if we look the condition where teachers they live, na zero.
Oga Uche, good morning.
Yeah, good morning. Mr. Nkubi and Chukwudi.
Good morning. Greet you, Oga Uche.
So, when they do like that, right? But may I give it to Chukwudi?
Thank you.
Seriously, Nigerian government, to be realistic, they don't like teachers. Now, the truth be that. Now, yesterday, I was watching the news, let me not call channel. When senators, they sit for a kidnapping issue, they won't put a law that would ban kidnappers. Why? Because that one, they do a sharp because it concerns them. Kidnappers don't become kidnapped person where they work for inside factory. Kidnappers don't kidnap person where they room about when they get job.
Whenever chop belly food.
Now then the concern, they do that one sharp. So you understand? Seriously, Nigeria now what kind country would say I don't just know. You know they give hope to people. I'm sure. You know they give hope to people. Person we get most ways that the house where you go, the house you know go see the money. Now teachers now they talk you with the government, which they are they talk, which months don't pass where all these people don't get their money, which months pass where they don't get their salary. Just imagine, Nigeria see Turkey. Yesterday, they were the worst one. See Turkey. They will be made Nigerian students there because of waiting. They know they shape results. Nobody go come. Nigerian government, all of them, they know they shape. Now, my own contribution be that.
But Thank you very much, Aguche, for adding up to this. Because, sincerely, going by the cause, a typical example, like Madam Patience we called, she says she be a retired teacher, and then call also share her own experiences. See, even as she speaks, a lot of, say, their gratuity, they never collect.
Say the thing don't frustrate them, so they don't come on high inside.
Even people who don't die in the course of this struggle, they also die. And yet, we still get leaders, as you say, then the senators, they collect over, like, 30-something million naira every month. House of Representatives, they collect like 20-something million naira every month. And yet, now we think of how to cost other people's salary.
Allowance, newspaper allowance.
And they even think of how now we take commot now. Now, let's go on, John.
It's annoying.
It's very, very annoying.
It's very annoying. It's very, very unfortunate. Say today, October 5th, we will talk this till finish.
And the laws when they pass, we'll be saying, the laws when they favor them more. They say, if you look, say, this law go. Now me, say this is not the way that happened for society. Now me, go happen. You affect me. See, kidnapping this thing. Now because I say eventually.
No, make I even go give you the one way go shock yourself. You know, say, God, you name Fiele, your wife. Margaret, name Fiele.
The kidnapper
for Benin.
Hmm.
Then they go give 24 hours ultimatum, say, may they find the people when do them.
24 hours.
And within that 24 hours, see newspaper, and they catch them. Abduction. CBN governor's wife, our biggest catch, gang leader. They don't catch them.
But they don't pay money to take release this woman.
If not poor people, the ordinary people of Nigeria, what is going on? Everyone has something to receive us.
Oluwa Lokpe, good morning, Jare. Talk to us. Oluwa Lokpe, good morning. Oga Timothy, good morning. Timothy, I beg, bring down the volume of your television.
Hello, good morning.
Good morning. I beg, bring down the volume of your television, I beg.
We there fine, Oga Timothy, fire on.
Mr. Chukwudi, good morning, sir.
Good morning, Timothy.
Okobi, good morning.
Good morning, Timothy.
What I want to contribute for, I'm not calling from Lagos, I'm calling from Delta State.
Okay, continue, Timothy.
Oga Chukwudi, comrade of the people, thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Timothy.
For the matter of the contribution inside this matter, so. And as you say, you speak on behalf of the people of Nigeria, I commend your courage.
Thank you very much, Timothy. I'll be comrade, no worry.
And as the Ukobi does the laugh for that place, so tell her very well, Ozimigi, tell the president, may they do something concerning him.
They go do up, then they hear.
We will.
And my contribution is for this matter of teachers, they're very, very, very bad. Mm. I even get one of my school mothers said, and the way the thing they go for the past 3 months now, they never pay them. I get one for my compound. She be junior staff and husband as senior staff.
Mm.
They go pay anybody, they go pay junior staff, but they go pay senior staff. And it's not really encouraging. I beg. Who could be tell your government, you share law with the finance, this kind of one. I mean, they will say presidential, they say the full level, may they buy a bus for all of them. And I support Chukwudi for that matter, say, make the go to school in for them. Maybe they just like old school students. Maybe they go sit down for that. At city. They will buy a laptop at home. Maybe they don't buy laptop outside the country. Maybe they use the one they buy from Nigeria.
Mm.
And that one I better pass.
Timothy, thank you very, very much. You don't also join your own voice to this whole collective, thing what they talk about. Because you also, I know say you, it is either you're a student or maybe you don't definitely pass through the walls of school. Mm-hmm. And we also understand the experience where you don't also they share with us. And right now, we'll go for this quick break. When we come back, we'll enter the final lap of this program. As E DEY HOT.
Welcome back to AS E DEY HOT, on top of the chairman television station, Wazobia TV, Wazobia Max. Ezugwu Chukwudi Nkubi dey inside studio, and we dey discuss World Teachers Day. Our teachers, they laugh or they cry. Madam Patience, Oga Uche, and Timothy, when they call us, don't tell us, say, the particular situation when we say our teachers and the faces inside the border of Nigeria, no be waiting supposed to make us happy at all. Me and Nkubi don't discuss the matter, and we talk about her. Say, government need to do more. But, like I be one talking that time, make we point them out, don't talk about government. We don't even talk of this government when day to day, because whether you like them or not, every problem they get time when we say the thing starts. If they get time when we say you're supposed to address them before the thing comes worse. If you don't do anything, the thing will come worse. Come in the state when we say it will come rotten. Right now, the thing, the situation when we say it don't rotten. But what do we do the time when we say problem happened in the past? So we go collectively as a people, try find solution to this problem. So that teachers, when they teach people to become responsible people and big people for life, they're going to live like normal human beings inside Obodo, Nigeria. We get Samuel on top of our telephone line. Oga Samuel, good morning and welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Good morning, my brother Chukwudi. How are you?
I did fine, Oga Samuel.
I have been watching your program for over some time now, and I've been looking forward to be online.
Thank you very much, Oga Samuel.
Well, actually, I have to talk about this issue of poverty that is bringing Nigerians to a halt.
Feel free.
Okay, the problem I'm now to talk about is this economical issue we are facing.
Will they hear Oga Samuel?
Okay. I don't know how Lagos is, because I believe you people are operating from Lagos. But in Abuja here, every 2 writers is on the high side.
Hmm.
So, and I don't know what the president and his cabinet are doing to fix this whole problem.
Hmm.
Although, to me, I didn't see the problem to start from their hands. It was the issue because everybody was just based on one particular thing that we generate money from, which happened to be poor.
Mm.
And if there had been a good plan from the day one, all this whole thing wouldn't have happened. But as it is now, everybody is laying blame on the president. So I don't know how to do this or what the president are doing. But the honest truth is that people are dying in hunger. Yeah, people now is changing a bag of rice to their children in order to feed the other ones at home. So, and it's getting out of hand.
Hmm.
So, Oga Samuel. Basically, what you try to say, the problem we face right now, not be saying just government hand it day alone. Say the people also they involved in the system. Okay, if you as a Nigerian, you want also try at least say you want even put one suggestion, or you want suggest something on how we fit take at least ensure say this thing we put an end to them, or we fit take move forward. What you mean that way you go talk?
Well, to me, they need to make a provision to people like farmers. You know, small business people to make a provision of funds.
Okay.
So it would be easier for them to get from to do all those things. Because me, I'm from East Land, you understand? And
okay.
Then I know all these things about farming, and I can do it better. But the problem is that how can you get the money to run on it? Where there is no money and everybody is tying up money, if there is a provision where somebody can get the money to run on these things, and believe me, most of us will leave Abuja and go back to our state and start farming.
Mm.
So they need to make a provision, you know, how people can get loan and all that. Not the one that will say you will get the loan and they will start asking for you to bring your
their property.
To be a land property and all that. And you know what? So. Need to look for a way to handle this thing because
thank you very much
for this your important contribution. You don't talk and say the government need to chook eye more to find lasting solution to the problem for inside Obodo Nigeria. But then again, we say go talk and say when we talk about government, who be government? Government are everybody when they inside Obodo Nigeria, although people there when they represent us. If those people they represent our interests well, all of us go to enjoy them. If they know they represent our interests well, now all of us go suffer them. But those when the government, if they get benefit when they follow their office. So the kind of suffering when we go suffer, it be like said the thing don't go even near them at all. Mm. This now why on top of our serious, they always talk and say, make we self they contribute for government work inside Obodo Nigeria. The one we do to support government, make government do well, make we do them. The one we do to use our mouth talk, say this government, oh, you know they try, oh, do them like this, make the thing go well, make we continue to do them. See, don't look, you know, consign me. God go provide for me, it will not be my business. Now they cause all the problems we face for our country today. We just complain about plenty of people when they study abroad because of education. But see the condition one day. So it would be very, very good. Make we join hand with people when they inside government to move this our country forward.
Yes, and till tomorrow we'll go come again with Ando Ogbonge Mata. And from me and Chukwudi, we'll say bye-bye. Now well done.
To enjoy more of this our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.